First question from Variety over here.
Hi. Congratulations. Thank you. Sorry.
Will you tell us about the first time you met Joni?
Oh, my gosh. Well, I was a freshman in college when I first saw her. I played at a little club called the Club 47. Tried to get backstage, but didn't. I was just a college student. So I think years later, maybe at Mariposa in the early 70s, was the first time, and then we became friends years later. And just recently, I've been at some of her house parties with Brandy. So we run into each other usually at other people's gigs. But what a hero for me.
And our next question, Bonnie, is going to be on the screen right here virtually.
Okay.
Right.
Hi.
It's Andrea with ABC.
Hi, Bonnie. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, it's been a while since you had your big Grammy triumph. And now you see there's a lot of really talented young female artists. I know you were with some of them at the Billboard Women of the Year Awards last month. Can you talk a little bit about the current women in music and how you feel they're sort of like, you know, carrying the torch and making things better?
Absolutely. I mean, across all genres, I think women are kicking it, you know, and I'd like to see, I'm not a, I don't focus on the country music scene, but I understand for a long time they weren't playing women, which has seemed kind of perplexing to me. So let's hope that has changed. And the new crop of every year, the amount of poise and togetherness and balance that people are bringing to being successful at 19, like Olivia, like Taylor was, and when she first started out and had that massive success, but Billie Eilish, I mean, even Adele, I mean, most of the male and female artists are really showing up with a lot more good legal advice and, you know, self-controlling their own careers, which I think is really great, but I've never seen a better crop of terrific new artists. I try to keep up with it, but it's like you guys in the journalism world, is like, how many more great art? You think you've heard everything, and then there's somebody new.
Our next question is going to be on your right.
Hi, Dave Schultz from Premier Networks. And wanted to ask, you introduced Brandi Carlile. Talk a little bit about her and maybe why you wanted to introduce her.
Well, I'm so glad these guys asked me to come and present with Joni, and Brandy's become a good friend, and I'm so glad to be one of her mentors, and she's always, you know, done so much for so many other women in the business, and what she's done for Joni and helping her come back from her aneurysm was just amazing. So I have great admiration for the way that she's running her career and the way she runs her foundation and her giving back, and great songwriter, just a great band leader, great collaborator. So I'm running out of superlatives, but I admire her a great deal and glad to be someone in her vein of influence.
Our next question is going to be on the monitor again, a virtual question.
This is Keisha from ET Canada.
Hi, Keisha.
Hi. Hi, yes, Keisha Shante from ET Canada. So lifetime achievement is huge. What is your advice to a new artist like Olivia Rodrigo, who took home her first win tonight?
Well, thanks for asking, as if I have the sage wisdom right here in my pocket. I think looking at other artists whose careers seem to be being managed by themselves and by their, whoever's representing them, their operations people, just see how they are holding it together and which labels they're associating themselves with, how they're working in the studio, how their records are turning out, if they're self-directed. And get themselves a really good lawyer and don't sell your publishing if you don't need to. And, you know, follow in the lead of the other people that are setting examples. That's kind of what I did. And I really, I'm just so blown away at the great, much more awareness and savvy that the artists seem to be having, and a lot less personal drug addiction problems and stuff than when we were all starting out in the 20s, yeah. It was a long time ago, but not that long.
All right.